Heated arguments over various issues dominated the monthly meeting of the Corporation of the City of Panaji on Friday. The issue of illegal construction of buildings and city flooding were the main agenda of the meeting. More excuses, less solutions, that's what CCP meeting looked like when corporators raised the issue of three illegal floors of a building constructed by another sitting corporator. The commissioner said the proceeding has been initiated. He said that the absence of deputy commissioner has caused delay in the case.
My only question is, three floors of a building are illegal. Of like that, there are according to me three buildings. So nine floors are illegal. And CCP wants some time because deputy commissioner is not there. That is the job of an inspector to do it. So why the CCP is taking time?
The proceeding was initiated, as you rightly said, before deputy commissioner. And this corporation has not had deputy commissioner regularly for last 2 years. That is why there is a lot of delay in that proceeding also. And in the meantime, we have received a letter from that party that they have approached PDA for regularization of their building. Inspector has brought that report, and as I said, deputy commissioner was taking those hearings. We do not have deputy commissioner for last 4 months.
The issue of the Panaji city getting flooded was raised with the commissioner. He said there is a lot of concretization in the city. He however acknowledged that the drains are quite old.
So this is the extreme rains which we have witnessed over last 24 years. So it was expected, and this is also true that carrying capacity of our drains is limited. You would appreciate the point that over last 20-25 years there has been a lot of concretization in the city. When there is a lot of concretization in any city, there is large runoff of water. That means big quantity of water, instead of percolating underground, comes in the drains. And these drains were constructed 100 years ago, so its carrying capacity is limited. So there is a need to redo all the drains.
Our video journalist Ashwant Parab in Panaji.